Good morning. I am in Waves on Mac Osa Drive, and this is the Seize the Day house. It's in the Hatteras Realty rental program. It's not very far from the beach. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath house. About 1,400 square foot. 2 paved driveways. This lot is approximately 10,000 square foot. Here's your backyard. From this angle. So underneath this house, there is a laundry area. And a storage area. If you look back there, there's a little lock storage there for the owners. Enough for beach chairs and fishing rods. Outdoor shower, of course. You know I love outdoor showers. Your sun deck. Getting a pretty good view of the sound here. The other day it was full of ice. Pretty incredible. There's the hot tub. And we'll be up there in just a minute. That's where the amazing view is. This is your dining area. You walk in here. Kitchen and great room. 3 skylights let in lots of beautiful light. This time of year you need that. It makes you feel a little bit more cheerful. Nice large kitchen area, enough for a couple people to cook without bumping into each other. The pantry has been turned into a locked owner storage. There's lots of windows, lots of light. This great room is nice and long, so you actually have a couple of different seating areas. Here's the bedroom downstairs. Has a doorway to the bathroom. And this is a shower only. And as you can see, it has a door that goes through the kitchen. So it can be locked off and be like a master. But, you know, it truly, really is not what you would consider a master. Upstairs, we have 2 bedrooms and a bathroom. I'm just kind of, let me show you that. First bedroom has 2 sets of bunks. One of those is a pyramid. Kids get their own TV. This is a full bath here, and that has a jacuzzi tub.
This bedroom here has the view of the ocean. I love these mermaid type colors, I guess you would say. I don't think it will really show up on this video because I can't get the lights to come on because it's been winterized, all the power is off. But it's really pretty. This is where you sit in the evening, or in the morning actually, that would be my preference.
Sit there in the morning when it's nice and quiet, and look at the ocean. And this is a beautiful view. And you're not too far from the beach at all. You know, it'll take you less than 5 minutes to walk down. Have a great day. Bye.